Here is the news of the year 2001, read by the Two Brownies.
Minasan, konbanwa. Watashi no namae wa Tsugima no yamaba de haru de Sumeruka deshi made arabaite nan de Treasury Department.
Sakimoto Yanahomoto Haruta, the Vice Chancellor of the Treasury Department, said today that the New Zealand yen,
hai. Sumeruka deshi unzu ingarishin madarikida.
Gained 4 points against the American greenback.
Hai. Sumerino. Zero mazan da neje maraka da goja da. Sumeruka deshi.
But it lost 10 points against the Maori brownback. Can you take the glasses off now and read the news properly?
And in accordance with our obligation to the minorities, here is the news in Pākehā. Good evening, I'm full of sherry.
Silver hair amongst the gold.
On the political front today, going for their 10th consecutive year in office.
10th? That'll do.
Labour have made the following promise that they will buy back some of the corporations that were privatised 10 years ago today.
Yes, and they include Telecom and New Zealand Steel. They will merge to become Telesteel. Which is great, except that the phones will weigh 40 pounds.
NZR Shipping will merge with the fisheries to create fish and ships.
Postbank will merge with Timberlands and there will be branches everywhere.
Long-serving Minister of State Services still, Richard Preble, OBE, said that these government initiatives will lead to more constitution, less destitution, and more prosperity than we've ever known.
Meanwhile, the Governor-General, Dame Titiwhai Harawira, announced today that there's no truth in the rumour that the last four remaining Pākehā seats will be abolished.
And it was further announced by Dame Titiwhai that in honour of King Charles's first official visit to New Zealand, Dunmi Haka will lead the welcoming ceremony with a 21-bum salute.
It promises to be a titifying experience. So, it's tenapu from me, and kia ora from him. Sayonara.